First of all, I introduce to myself. I am Anaga Chijo from Agyarpuram Saga, Idukki district. We are celebrating the 114th birth anniversary of Gurudeva from February 13th. I am very happy to stand here in this auspicious occasion because I represent the study class and also I am very thankful to Yuvajana Sangam for giving this wonderful opportunity. So I take this opportunity to say some words about Gurudeva and PRDF. Nowadays, we can see that Gurudeva and PRDS became an essential part of a Kerala Renaissance. However, it has been much misunderstood and misspelled in the history because PRDS emerged as a spiritual moment. No, not a single letter is seen on my race. So many histories are seen on many races. Lines quoted by Gurudeva are Vagathana Mukkali Kunnu. It was the commencement of great revolution. Gurudeva looked over the situation among the society and started his work for uplift the depressed classes. He learned the formation of the movement of PRDS. There are so many social reformers and movements in Kerala in India. But PRDS was totally distinct from these movements because it is a spiritual movement. In this time, I remember all the paternal fathers who worked with Gurudeva. The truth, justice, function, and the light, knowledge, liberation. These are the first section of spirituality. Gurudeva told us this in a very simple language. That is a concept of a family, simply describing the divine relationship between father, mother, and children. If they are in a heaven in the earth, that is our family. PRDS is a caste-free and Sanatan religion. There was so many troubles and sacrifice behind it. To this time, the achievement areas of activity of a Gurudeva are education sector, labor industry, legal area. For the example, to get reservation of depressed classes. Established several government aided school for Dalit education. Bought approximately 125 acres of land of a different place of Travancore. The use of PRDS, etc. These are done by Gurudeva in order to gain the equality in that society. In my views, Gurudeva showed that the correct path to live in the world and how we work for our religion. So, we must follow the motto and the vision of Gurudeva. At this gorgeous moment, I have a humble request to Yuvajana Sangam. Is that Gurudeva told us, education is the best policy to uprising in the society. It is the greatest world. No one can be destroyed. So, kindly start the scheme support of students who suffer with the financial difficulties and other problems and encourage them to achieve their goals. Students are invaluable opponents of society. So, utilize their talent for development of our religion. I pray that all this can be executed in coming days and PRDS is going to develop in all sense. I think it is the time to conclude my words. All of you bear in mind that realize and save our God in our motto. So we must follow this in our life and God bless you all. Thank you. Snehavandanam.
എടുത്ത ആശംസാ പ്രസംഗം നടന്നു.